Here are a few characteristics of severe thunderstorms. If you look in the higher levels of the thunderstorm, one item to watch for is what we call an overshooting top. This indicates a very strong updraft. Watch for the amount of time that it lasts. If it persists for at least 10 minutes, that's an indication that the storm is strengthening. However, if it collapses, then severe weather is imminent. The anvil is also seen at the top of the storm. It is indicated by solid, sharp edges spreading back to the west. The storm tower can be seen as a tilted updraft. This is because of the wind shear. It has sharp, bulging edges and lines up with the overshooting top. In the lower levels of the thunderstorm, watch for the rain-free base and the wall cloud. This is an indication of a strong updraft. Very little rain can fall through it. When it is present, a rotating wall cloud indicates a higher potential for tornadoes. Here we will compare a weak thunderstorm seen on the left and a severe thunderstorm seen on the right. On the left, you can see that the anvil is kind of fuzzy and does not have the sharper edges that are seen on the severe thunderstorm on the right. The severe thunderstorm also has the overshooting top. Similarly, in the lower parts of the storm in the updraft tower, a weak storm has softer edges versus the sharp edges seen on a severe thunderstorm. In a weak storm, there is weak updrafts, limited instability, and weak wind shear. However, a severe thunderstorm has a strong updraft, along with plenty of instability and wind shear.